This whole island is a chunk of Mondstadt Mountain. A great force dislodged it from the mountain range and cast it into the sea. As it fell, it began to spin and ultimately landed upside down, hence the topography you see today. Rather interesting. Another masterwork by the Animo Archon Barbados, no doubt.
Yeah!